The fourth annual investment meeting, the AIM, which ended on Thursday in Dubai, United Arab Emirates, drew more than 120 different countries together and created a conducive platform for investment engagement. The UAE Minister of Economy, Sultan bin Said Al Mansouri, told investors during an open discussion on investment climate that the Dubai business engagement was not just about discussing the possibility of investing money in the countries, but it was also about discussing the importance of ensuring that the environment targeted for investment enjoys good political and economic stability. Apart from political and economic stability, Mansouri said, investors also look at the maturity of institutions in foreign countries. Reacting to this presentation, Namibia's Deputy Minister of Trade and Industry, Shikiru Toya, who led a strong governmental and business delegation to Dubai, told NAMPA that Namibia is already many steps ahead of investors when it comes to stability.
In the case of Namibia, we are already ahead of that. We're talking of growth at home strategy. That simply means charity begins at home. What that means is that you must first empower your own people, that when you invite any guest to help you grow your economy, you already have a step or two steps ahead. You should not stand back and push a visitor up front. So that it is so fundamental. So when we encourage our financial institutions to look and grow our SMEs, those are the building block for the success of any future investment, but also future prosperity of any nation.
This year, participating countries showcased the potential to investors in innovative sectors like information and communication technology and traditional sectors such as agriculture, tourism and real estate.